town of Clara, I'm longing for to see. For there's not a spot in Ireland that's half so dear to me. I recall the years I lived there, sure I never wore a frown. Happy were my boyhood days on the streets of Clara Town. Frederick Street, I used to ramble with a young girl by my side. Close by the Brusna River, where tranquil waters glide, we could see St. Anthony's College from the bridge at Charlestown. Golden memories still linger on the streets of Clara Town. The old mill and the courthouse are a part of history's page. At the hall I often listen to a witty Clara sage. Then I'd make my way up River Street and call to Christie Cowan. There I drink to health, to freedom, and the streets of Clara Town. The flour mills are now silent, no more workers to be seen. Some people call that progress in this little isle of green. At the railway station we would gather, watch the trains run up and down. They brought back many exiles to the streets of Clara Town. The years keep rolling onward, and the old ways disappear. But the chapel bell reminds us of the values we hold dear. One wish I hope God grants me before the wheel of life runs down is to meet with my old comrades on the streets of Clara Town. Yes, to meet with my old comrades on the streets of Clara Town.